So what inspired you to start Apple Valley Natural Soap? It's such a great brand.
Yes, so back in about 2010, I started my own kind of hobby, playing around with natural skin and hair care because I was, to be honest with you, it all started with my kids having issues with, you know, skin issues, the eczema, the dry skin, and my baby's having this, and I was frustrated. And then I was frustrated at the cost it was to go out and find something that was natural and was going to be good for skin. So I started playing with that. Then a few years later, I started using natural soap and natural shampoo bars, fell in love. And the company that I was buying them from was Apple Valley Natural Soap. So then in 2018, my husband and I had the opportunity to purchase the company, which we did. It was a baptism by fire, but it was wonderful. And since then, we have been growing the business and adding more products and getting the word about out to people about how beneficial it is to use natural products on your body and in your hair and the benefits that come from that.